So this is the first look at Chito Maidana kicking in his training camp. Take a look at him now, and I'm sure when you see him the next time, in 3 weeks, in 6 weeks, in 9 months, as he progresses, you will see a new person. Chino's no stranger to hard work. He's working at the Mayweather Boxing Club in Vegas on his road to a comeback. Of course, he has a very good team around him. Here you can see his Chino with Alex Ariza, strength and conditioning expert. Has worked with Chino in the past for the first Mayweather fight, of course. And they were a great team. Chino, of course, has the shirt of his sponsor, the cookie company. If you guys remember, Chino was eating the cookie after the fight and he got yelled at. I don't remember who was the announcer from Showtime, but they said, don't be doing that, don't be doing that. He didn't care. Zero F's given. Chino Maidana working hard. The power is still there. The footwork is there. Just needs to drop some weight. And here you have Silent Bob. He's wrapping Chino's hands. Silent Bob wraps the hands of Mayweather normally. For years, he was the coach of Ishae Smith. So Chino has a good group of people around him. He's working hard, and he's at the Mayweather Boxing Club. This is the first day road to championship, road to recovery. A lot of big fights for him with PBC. They have tons and tons of talent in the 47 division, starting from Errol Spence, Mikey Garcia, Keith Thurman. You have Sean Porter. You have Manny Pacquiao. You have Ugas. You have so many fighters. Josecito Lopez. They fought once. Maybe they could do a rematch. And many, many other fighters at the 47. PBC are stacked. And if he stays at 54 division, you have Erickson Lubin. You have Charlo. You have Jared Hurd. Lots and lots of fighters at that weight class as well. So there you have it. Stay tuned. First look, Chino Maidana working hard, getting ready on his road to recovery, on his road for a comeback. So there you have it. Stay tuned. FayezNewsReporting.com and Malik Sekback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter @Sekback. And you can follow me on Instagram @LESekback.